Perhaps the best female high flyer in WWE, IYO Sky.
You can never discount the backup, the control on the ground every time IYO is around.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, representing Damage Control from Tokyo, Japan, IYO Sky!
IYO Sky's list of titles in Japan is a mile long across every major women's division.
Now here in WWE, IYO has continued that success, but she has something now she didn't have then. She has control.
IYO Sky made her mark in NXT history as one of the most accomplished superstars in the brand's entire history.
Yeah, but IYO's change in attitude and her new allies ensure even more success in WWE.
Guessing.
She is in a precarious position.
Looking to inflict even more damage.
Now it's gonna get ugly and gonna get bad. Up to the top rope.
Wait a second. This high impact offense has often been the difference maker for Sky.
She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet.
IYO Sky going over into the cozy clutch.
The submission is locked in.
Tap out coming.
She is trying to break out of this. Ooh, an elbow.
IYO Sky with a double underhook hoists her opponent. Wow! And driven down with a
Sky
face.
Might be looking to fly.
Perfect moonsault.
That might end Jace's chances.
Here is your winner, IYO Sky!
Wrestle perhaps the perfect match. Never any doubt in this win.
An absolute statement by the victor here tonight. What a steamrolling.